Hey guys, we're here at the 2011 GNC NPC Excalibur. I'm here with the 2008 Mr. Olympia, Dexter Jackson. How you doing, buddy?
I'm good, man. Just hanging out, supporting John Lindsay a little bit.
So you are here with Charles Glass, prepping for the next week, the Pro Masters World?
Right. Yeah, I've been out here now since, I want to say, July. You know, so I came out to get ready for the Olympia. And then I did Spain, so I stayed out here and just finished the rest of the year out and get ready for the Masters next week.
And how do you feel about next week? I know you're the favorite going in. How do you feel yourself personally compared to maybe your Olympia condition or your Spain condition?
I'm good. You know, as you know, I'm working with George Fair now, so we've been able to get my physique and my conditioning back to normal. And yes, at this point, I am better than Olympia and the Spain show right now. So just excited, and you know, it's the first time Jakara's putting on this show. And I'm looking forward to, it's in my home state, of course, so I'm really looking to tear something up, man.
Now you've been competing with the Flex Pro, I believe, this year, correct?
Yeah, man, I've been competing all year, man. I'm so tired. So the game plan is, hopefully, you know, when I get past this show, all goes well. You know, I'm not doing the Arnold. I'm skipping all the early shows and probably just do the Olympia and the Masters next year.
That's awesome, Dex. Well, good luck for you. I'm looking for you to win next year and come back out to California. We love having you out here up in Venice and everything, supporting the guys, okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Derek Fonges from MuscleContest.com.